Hello again, everybody. Okay, this is a pretty amazing illusion effect that uses three cards. I have a red back Queen of Hearts, and then I have two blue back cards that are blank. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take my two blank cards and place the Queen right on the bottom. Now I'm going to try and get the Queen to penetrate the two cards by just rotating the Queen, seeing if I can get the Queen to melt and penetrate right between the two cards. And the Queen is apparently doing that, right between the two cards, and there it is. Okay, the Queen is right in the middle. Let me show you that one more time. Okay, so we have the two blue cards and the Queen, the blank cards. I'm using my blank cards. What we're going to do is we're going to take the Queen, we're going to get the Queen on the bottom, we're going to rotate the Queen, and try and get that card to melt between. And there it is. The Queen is now melting right between the two cards that are blank. And there we go. Okay, let me show you how this is done. What you're going to need to do is make your own homemade gimmick card, which involves making just a little flap. So you want to take a card, cut it just like this, and you want to glue the corner on. Use crazy glue or super glue, some kind of really strong glue, but just put it right on the very edge, right there, because you want the flap to have as much movement as possible. It's also important that you use cards from the same deck, because if you look at the border, you'll see how thick the border is on this side and how narrow it is on this side. So it's important that you use the same cards from the same deck so it lines up perfectly and it's almost invisible. Then what you want to do is you want to use a card with a different color back so it creates a greater illusion. You want your gimmick card to be on the bottom, and then you want this card above it. And I don't know if you can see that, but this is where the line is, so cover that with my thumb. Then say you're going to put the Queen on the bottom, hold it on the bottom, but then what you want to do is you want to catch the bottom card with the Queen and slide it just like that, from that angle, so it appears that the Queen is on the bottom, but what you're actually doing is you're actually using the Queen to push the bottom card down and get behind the flap. So now it looks like it's on the bottom, but it's just behind the flap. Then you want to go a little bit lower so you clear the flap so you can come back up so it doesn't make a clicking sound. Again, you have your gimmick on the bottom. You hold it just like this. You want to put the Queen on the bottom, so all you need to do is catch the edge. Say you're putting the Queen on the bottom, and you're actually just sliding it. So you're pulling down that card, and you're rotating the Queen like the card is going to melt right through these two cards, and it is an amazing illusion. It'll blow people away. That's it. Get some scissors, get some glue, cut up your cards, have some fun. And I'll see you next time.